Hey guys, Robert here, CyberTribeNetwork.com. Just wanted to talk to you guys about a prophecy that was supposedly given back in 1979. A vision, prophecy, out-of-body experience, whatever you want to call it. This woman, Sarah Hoffman, had supposedly committed suicide and was given some insights into what would be coming in the future, and that she was to go back to the earth and to share this vision, dream, whatever it was. And I find it highly interesting. It was dated here 2006. I went back to try to find out what the oldest documented signature was on this particular website, and it went back to 2012. So I had to go back to see what the oldest posting was of this prophecy on the internet, and I found this particular post, which gives a date of 2004. Now, this is unchangeable. This is definitely the date that this was posted. And it is the same exact prophecy as I read on this other blog here. So you can come back and I'll put the links below. But what I find interesting about this prophecy is that she talks about some of the things that we're seeing happen right now with Ebola and a number of other diseases or viruses that are popping up. And she does talk about a few different ones coming at the same time. And she explains kind of what, in detail, what will happen to the bodies and what would be taking place in the United States as well as around the world and in the Middle East. And I find that it seems to be very accurately depicting the unfolding events as they have occurred since about, what, 2 or 3, 4 years ago. And so, you know, with the things that are taking place in the different countries in the Middle East, as well as what's happening here at home in America. And now with this Ebola virus, it's just amazing. Now, there's also reference in there to the Twin Towers, but like I said, I can only go back to 2004 to verify. I can't find anything on the internet that's older than 2004. So whether or not that was added by somebody else, I don't know. But all I'm saying is that from here on forward, from 2004 forward, these things that were put in this dream could not have been known, and the paralleling of current events could not have been known either. So I would say analyze this dream, and if anybody can find anything else more about it, and it's anything older on the internet or any other information on this particular prophecy, please post it down below the video. And or message me. I did find it very, very much of a confirmation of sorts of to what I think is really going to come of all this. So please read it and really study it. Tell me what you guys think. And I'll post the links below the video. God bless you. And be at the Cyber Tribe tonight. We're going to be meeting again like we do every night. God bless.